Now, if you're planning to spend Halloween in downtown Santa Cruz, there is going to be a designated safety enhancement zone. Police say the enhancement zone begins October 27th at 8 a.m. and ends on November 1st, also at 8 a.m. It authorizes triple fines for violations of city law. That includes littering, blocking pedestrian or vehicle traffic, and drinking alcohol in public. Now, on top of more officers on the streets, there will also be increased lighting and portable restrooms throughout downtown.